A resident from Orange is dead tonight after an incident at a local industrial company at about 2:30 this afternoon. An incident at Southeast Texas Industries Vidor facility injured a 40-year-old man from Orange. The man was treated on site and was later transported to Christus Hospital St. Elizabeth, where he was pronounced dead. The company is working with OSHA to investigate the incident and to determine what led up to it.